Today, we saved a life and showed compassion. Today, we rebuilt a knee and restored a family. Today, we transplanted hope and healed pain. Today, we beat cancer, gave comfort and peace of mind. And tomorrow, we'll do it all over again at ECMC.